And a plane crashed down in East Haddam today after experiencing engine issues. The pilot, who has not been identified, was able to make a forced landing on its wheels at a nearby test track around 11:30. Three people were on board, but there were no reported injuries. The Federal Aviation Administration is investigating what exactly happened here, and we'll keep you up to date as soon as we learn more.